Welcome to Proven Doctor with another episode of ECG Basics. Sometimes the amplitude of the R wave may vary, depending on respiration. We will speak about this in the video. Usually, QRS complexes have the same morphology in a certain lead, but sometimes amplitude of the R and S wave may vary upon respiration. On this ECG, we see different amplitude of the R wave. Less common, S wave amplitude varies. How to explain this fact? It's proven that respiratory R wave variation in lead 2, 3 and AVF correlates with aortic velocity, pulse pressure and therefore stroke volume. Variation of the R wave in lead 2 with a cutoff value of 15% accurately predicts the variation of stroke volume more than 15%. It's known that variation of QRS complex amplitude is almost always present, but usually the variation is so small that it remains undetected. Correlation between intracardiac blood volume and the body surface potential was described by Brody in 1956, and it's called Brody effect. Varying QRS amplitude secondary to breathing may be explained by the fact that ventricular preload and afterload increases during inspiration. So, ventricular chamber size may influence on QRS wave amplitude. It's known that left ventricular stroke volume decreases during inspiration. Main causes of the fall and the stroke volume during inspiration are increased left ventricular afterload, decreased right ventricular compliance due to increased right ventricular volume, increased capacity of pulmonary vessels due to inflation. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more of our videos, please subscribe and hit the like button.